I've been tied to these chains for so long, it's beginning to feel like freedom. But still tied to these chains long enough to know that all the free done. And although Mother Africa once called me her son, it would appear I was the one slave masters chose to adopt. Or should I say abduct, to a place where the ends of smiles are subjected to gravitational force and dreams of freedom are being sold to blacks at wholesale cost. But it's our youth that are still making the laws. You see, we were taught that only those who are financially fat will ever make a pro fit, and our perfect bodies need not worry about that. So forget about becoming a businessman. Because it's simply none of your business, man, and it's simply not in our business plan that we propose you be promoted to becoming anything more than a mat. But it had to be more complex than that, so they were sure to mention something about my complexion, causing me to question whether these people really racist. But let's face it, this race is one where the color of your skin, be it black or brown, can cut off both your legs. And even when you win on pegs, it'll be said that you've cheated. And if you choose not to run, it's like accepting that you're already defeated, because you probably couldn't have run the race. Like, you probably wouldn't have win anyway, and you couldn't have this, and you couldn't have that, and a little bit again, it's like you put the couldn't have in couldn't have Kente the way he was unable to keep his name. But today, we stand unashamed of our Tobies, knowing we were born to be so much more than the mats they've summed us up to become. We have begun adding black to the white in order to gray every shade of negativity in our lives, yet still they come with their knives, forcing us into unknown colors, seeking negative reactions. But our big black backs are not canvases, so you need not stick your points at us to draw our attention. Just stick your points and draw on all chances to attend unto our needs, because we are merely seeds. And not all seeds grow into tall mango trees. Some are just meant to be black roses sticking up from the concrete. So please, use your color to paint us pictures of equality. Use your power to preach that black is not always dirty, and rewrite every stereotype that has blurred your mind. You're better off blind, because maybe then you'll be able to read between these black lines.
Rihanna está ali agitando com sua amiga Patiana. Tá puxado, hein, amigas? E é só o primeiro dia, hein? Só a primeira chave. It's just the first day. Ah, não, não. Levantem suas altas juradas. Temos um 10. 10. 9.4. 9.9. E um 10. Thank you.